Today I came to discuss about the role of international media, national media, local media, and the human rights, and the root cause of the patriarchy in this country. First, thanks to the international media, international and national media, local media, and the other players in the globes to support the brutal murders and the rape of a girl in Delhi on 16 December. We, PVCHR, is one of the first organizations. Within the few minutes when this story came into the NDTV, we filed the complaints to the National Human Rights Commission. And we put on our blogs and everywhere as a campaigning. But the most important thing, I did two things I never understand. One thing, why media 24 hours highlighted this case? What is the reason behind that? Because people like me found there is a lot of rape, killings, more brutal killings of many Dalit women, tribal women in this country. 20 kilometers away from Delhi, there is all a killing in the Meerut, Saharanpur, Muzaffarnagar, like that, Bulandshahar. And that was not very much highlighted, and no concrete campaigns by the media on that issues. And before that, there is a true story already happened. One is we are fighting the case of Sapna. And this case of Sapna, you look, if you are talking about the rape and you are not going to talking about the marriage institutions, how you are going to handle the whole problems of the rape here. And but there is no media support. Many local media who publish about the Delhi incident, they oppose us and they wanted to finish our organizations and our initiative to support this women survivor of Sapna. And in that case, High Court also came and against us and like that. But if you look at the case of, if you look the case of Baba Baba in Varanasi, here, this Dalit women, OBC women, declared by the media and international media, writers, everywhere, ki she is the responsible, so her husband become the came on the guava and to protest. But the story is entirely different, and we expose. There is a Danish girl, Sophie, and our organization exposed systematically on that. And second important thing, all over the world, different patriarchy. Patriarchy is very important, we fight back. But American patriarchy is different than the Europeans. Within the Europe, you look the south of the Spain and all, patriarchy is entirely different from the Germany and other part. Especially in India also, very different patriarchy. And what is the patriarchy? Because patriarchy by the Manusmriti, first rule of the caste, they declare all women are the Sudras. Fourth caste, and women have no rights like the Sudras. So if we are not fighting the whole philosophy of the Manusmriti, which is responsible for the Hindu fascism in this part of the country, which is responsible for giving the ideas to the many people about the Superman theory, how you are going to eliminate this the patriarchy in this country? That it is most important things, because if you look that in the Gujarat carnage, the first time women used to kill the other women. So it is important for broader unity, without conflicts, everybody coexistence, we supports the Dalit women's issues, women on the rural areas who are living. And just like if you look this, who is the perpetrator in this Delhi incident? These people came from our area. Girls also came from our area. So if 20 years, 30 years, 25 years, 18 years, when they were young here, and no initiative is working, and people like us are working, and no supports by the different players in the media, then they went to Delhi, then you are only bothered about Delhi, only looking the life of the elites, only they're looking the life of the upper middle class and middle class. Always have the their own understanding to marginalize the real people. So that is very, very important. If the international media have no outreach, they are giving the guava babas stories, they are not supporting the witch huntings, they are not supporting the honor killing cases, they are not supporting the killing and the rape of the Dalit and the tribal women in this country, if they are not supporting the women of the Manipurs and the in the Pasco, in the Kashmir, then there is a big problem. And you know, we are also organized and immediately put to Justice Verma's reports also, systematically. So this is the big problem. And this is the big problem, international players also supporting only superficials for their own game plan. And that game plan is not the sustainable way to sustain the economy, to sustain the democracy, and sustain their values. Because there is no economy without values at all. So this is our fight, this is our argument, and we are strict with our understanding. Delhi is not India, we are always telling. You have changed the Delhi, it not means you are going to change India. It is important to work the very remotest part of this country. It's a diverse country, it's a big country, different aspirations, different nationalities, different religions, different languages, different problems. And it is important how to support the most marginalized people's dignity. Because when only the privileged people problems we are going to discuss, and we are telling it is the greats, and we are not making the accountability to media. If they are giving the guava baba things, there is no supports by like a Sapna. You look, PVCH are part of the regional forum, like Forum Asia, but Forum Asia has also never supported us. So that is the questions, why this is happening, what is the game plan. We want to become little critical, and this is the biggest hurdle for the Asian uprising in this country. The most important questions, why not a single upper caste Hindu women involved in the forced prostitutions or in the trafficking for the bonded labor, any form of the slavery for the sex? Second important thing you looked at, our Savitri Bai Phule, she started the first school for the women, she is the first teachers, and in her first school, she learned from the Manu Smriti concepts, and she understand, and she opened the school for the all girls. She opened the first shelter home. But in the history book, History of Doings, about the all great women in this country, there is no mention about the Savitri Bai Phule. We understand this, how the elites and the upper class people are playing and want to control their powers. And second important thing, I know that India government doesn't want the caste issues on the international level. And the few government in the world don't like to highlight the issues of Roma and the issues of the racism. So this is the unholy relationships in the situation of the economic crisis nowadays. India is so important in the war of China and the American Cold War. So, we people who is fighting for the root cause of the Hindu fascism, patriarchy, against the caste system, whole rule of caste by the Manu Smriti, we know that international players are not going to support us because they are in the crisis. They want unholy relationships to sustain their own politics because they did the mistakes and they don't want to any accountability. They brought Khomeini. They supported Osama bin Laden. And they have the unholy things. They want the chief product and they supported China. But they don't want to any accountability, only they want to give the lessons to marginalized people, Romas, Dalits, tribal, blacks, and the poor women, marginalized women. And on the name of that, they want to show only I was to the elite people, middle class, upper middle class. Thank you. Thank you for that in understanding, international understanding by the international politics in the new phenomena. Thank you, friends. You understand? And you will start local thinking and the local processes, local resistance against that. Convert into the vote of your governments. Ask the questions. This is the time. And many governments are going to face the elections in your country. And this is the time you ask what your government is thinking about that contest. What they have the opinion about that. Thank you, my friend.